During the early days of sound recording with wax cylinder machines, sounds had to be directional in order to be recorded successfully. Consequently, the violin recorded poorly. So a violin with a horn amplifier was developed for audio recording. This was used until about 1920, when electric microphones became available. The horn violin became more or less obsolete, with the exception of the Romanian gypsies, who make and play a variation of the horn violin to this very day.
Was playing Romanian Gypsy-style violin, made by Peter Hurney of Pohaku, Ukuleles, located in Berkeley, California.